So every morning I'm up cause I can't let it down. Always down for the cause, never down for the crap. I guess when you're strong, so I give you like the solar system to plan it out. So I'm going to go with time, I'm going with time. Yeah, I'm at it, but you can't just test it. Me and I don't stand to manifest it. You can't just let me go, I'm not flexing. You can't buy me more, you can't relax it. And before I leave you an anesthetic, at the time of the night, I can't get progressive. Check out your check, check it out, my check is fine. But my kids just don't ask it, death is no mistakes. So like that, there's only lessons. Feel like second city got back together. You know the game, we're all moving back together. I'm here for a good time, not a long time, you know. I haven't had a good time in a long time, you know. I feel blessed.
Test one, two, test. Welcome to the Lions Den. Just letting you all know, we will be celebrating senior night for the class of 2024 tonight. At the beginning of the game, we will have our varsity boys basketball players and managers. And at halftime, we will have our varsity cheerleaders and dancers. So stay tuned for a great night of basketball action here at the Lions Den. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to Thank you. I'm
Standing for prayer in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we come thank you for tonight's opportunity for our scholar athletes to compete on the court of competition. Please bless them, our visitors, and please bless the entire Lion Nation. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready for our starting lineups. First, for the visiting Gateway Legacy. Number 15, Louise Bridgewater. Number 14, John Pierre Villegas. Number 5, Rafael Oliveira. Number 24, Jerry Baez. And number 3, Justin Reyes. Thank you. our starting guys, let's call it a run.
Thank you.
play Varsity. Red Rivers. lineup for the Lions, number two, Derek Rivers. John Pierre Villegas, his first. Derek Rivers to the line for three.
Okay.
house. And at the end of all, the Lions will lead the Legacies 18-8. Would Janelle Reed and a Cameron Reed please see Mr. Cooper under the east basket closest to the exit? Janelle Reed and Cameron Reed, see Mr. Cooper under the east basket closest to the exit. You may want to move swiftly.
Thank you.
Gateway Legacy. Don't forget, at halftime, we will be honoring our class of 2024 Pride Cheer and Dance members. So stand seated as we honor these young ladies. Thank you.
Varsity. James Porter, Gateway Legacy, took the line, shooting two.
ladies and gentlemen, if you are escorting a cheer or dance senior, please make your way to the Cardinal Ritter backdrop under the scoreboard now as we prepare for the senior night. If you are escorting a cheer senior. Ladies and gentlemen, you are with a senior. Could you please back up to the backdrop? Could you, Coach Wallace, raise your hands for me. Please back up to Coach Wallace. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for coming out tonight. We have another senior night presentation. Tonight, we are going to honor four young ladies for their dedication, their scholarship, their leadership, and their academic excellence here at Cardinal Ritter College Prep. So, without further ado, everyone, please direct your attention to the Lion Charm.
Hey y'all, my name is Taylor. I'm the chairman of the Varsity team. I'm the Varsity team. I'm the cheer team and dance team. We traveling to state and playing with the high schoolers. We have a college division, biology, and Boston dance. My vice principal is Miss Lewis. Play this song now. Play this song now.
Ladies and gentlemen, senior, Martina Blossom.
My name is Jennifer Lee, and I absolutely believe in our dancing world, which is this character. I have been running for the leader all 4 years. My favorite community is going to be to have parties in the media center. My plans after high school are to go to college and study sex work and maybe dance in my free time. My advice to my teammates is to stay focused but also have fun while doing it and to also be patient as always. My name is Jordan and I'm signing out.
Ladies and gentlemen, senior Jordan Crowley. Ladies and gentlemen, senior Renadia Lucas.
What's up, y'all? My name is Julie. I am a captain of the Cardinal Ritter. I've been a Lion for 3 years. My favorite team growing up is when we were both in the state, if you already know. My plans after high school is to go to Purdue and University and be a Black Hawk and study animal science and minor in marketing. My advice to the teammates is be patient, but times don't come. We'll be going to sign it out.
Ladies and gentlemen, class of 2024 senior, Lily Harrison. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up one more time for the graduates class of 2024. Don't leave your seats as the Pirates have a special performance planned for you all. Let's give it up one more time for these young ladies and their compliments here at Cardinal Ritter College Prep. Also, make some noise for the Pirates.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is an update. Let you all know that applications for admissions to Cardinal Ritter College Prep is now open. We are enrolling. Visit CardinalRitterPrep.org. Thank you.
Thank you.
second violation of Lions basketball.
Jackson,
the contest for the Lions, senior workout manager and senior Jalen McQuinden.
Thank you.
Thursday, February 29th, the Cardinal Ritter Fine Arts Department proudly presents I Am E. Who Do You Say I Am? Black History Production here at Cardinal Ritter College Prep. Tickets are $5 and can be purchased online. Again, Black History Production put on by the Fine Arts Department of Cardinal Ritter College Prep. Thursday, February 29th, 2024.
Thank you. Thank you.